Welcome back to Daybreak. Thank you, Rylan, so much for joining us this morning.
Hello.
Hi. First of all, tell me a little bit about the Music Association. What do you guys exactly do here at the school?
So we're kind of a subclub of the SAM Club, which is the Sports Arts and Entertainment Management Club. We more focus on music, everything about it. At our meetings, we talk about local music, some of the concerts that all of our club members have gone to, and we really want to express to them how much it means to be into the music scene, and we try to get them as much opportunities that we can with the name of the Point Park Music Association.
What sort of events do you guys hold?
So we try to work a lot with all of the clubs around campus with providing their music. We did have a panel last semester, and it focused on three main guest speakers. One of them is Alex Avakian, who is the co-owner of Daily Bread. Vinny Macy, who runs Pittsburgh Trek Night and the Pittsburgh Down and Derby, which is a roller derby thing. It's kind of cool. And Mike Jacks, who is a radio personality here at WAMO down in Pittsburgh. So it was really cool. They really wanted to inspire creativity and show students here how being creative and using your hobbies like rollerblading could, you know, you can make a business out of it and you can have fun with it and you can make money, and it's something that's very important to them. So.
Well, I know this program, it's not necessarily new, but you guys have definitely like kind of come onto the scene much more. Mm-hmm. How did that process come? How did you like get from where you were to where you are now?
It's all about being as involved on campus and as much as possible, talking to your professors. All of the jobs that I've had within the 4 years of being at Point Park, I've gotten them through Point Park and all the professors here, and just making connections. We really want to make this a really buildable program. Mm-hmm. There are a lot of more notable programs in entertainment management, and we want to start building it up because it is a great program. We do have a lot of connections here.
So these connections that you've made, how do they help you in your professional life?
It's kind of funny because they all start as friends, and we just hang out and just talking about, you know, what inspires us and how we want to make the local music scene a little bit better. It's this kind of underground movement that we've been working with a lot of the children and like teenagers around here with just expressing to each other that we're here to help you out and pushing as much content to everyone around Pittsburgh.
So. It does seem like you guys are doing a good thing pushing a lot of content, but I gotta ask, what's like the biggest, well, I don't want to say act, the biggest thing you guys have done so far, and like, what's your next plan coming up?
The biggest thing that we've done was the panel. Vinny Macy actually just did the Orange is the New Black cast wrap-up party as the roller derby, so he used that as a platform. Daily Bread kind of has a more hip-hop background and foundation for it. They have Mac Miller, who wears their clothing, and actually the founder is his best friend. Wow. So we have that, and those are kind of not like local celebrities who kind of help us out, and that we really appreciate it. They're really good friends of ours. So,
do you ever put on events with musicians that go to the school?
Yeah, we are actually hosting a open mic night at 100 Wood sometime in March. We're still in the planning stages, and we also plan all the concerts in Village Park.
And what's your next big event again? Did you mention that?
The panel was previous. We have the open mic night coming up, and also we're working with our new record label here at Point Park called Pioneer Records. Hannah Jenkins is the winner to that contest, so we're actually kind of working with our department and planning a CD release party and kind of going in hands-on to see how recording works over at Red Cayman Studios.
Can you tell us a little bit about that music label and how it started and how you picked the winner of it?
It actually just started last year. We have a record class, and we learn all about how to record music and also the business behind it, pushing it through radios and stuff like that. So Ed Traversary, along with the two professors, decided to kind of create a record label. They did a contest, and they had hundreds and hundreds of entries. And with that, they just interviewed a lot of the students, and it was only Point Park based. Mm-hmm. And they just wanted to see who would fit really best in the studio for the first phase of Point Park.
And to wrap things up today, what do you see the future of this program being? Like, what's the next step?
I hope that it's going to be a little bit recognizable. They really focus here on getting hands-on experience, and that's something that's really important. Hopefully the program can progress and we can move more into each different foundation, such as sports and entertainment and the arts part, to focus on all three pillars.
Rylan, thanks again so much for joining us. Coming up on Daybreak, everyone wonders where the snow plows are when the snow hits the ground. The new technology that lets you keep track of the city's snow plows.
And the Penguins are back from the All-Star break. How they fared in their first games since a few day break. Coming up after the break.
Here at the Pioneer sideline, we get freshmen involved as quickly as possible so they get the real world experience on air and behind the scenes to set themselves apart in internships and potential jobs. Blaine, where is that video? I needed it in Key Pro like yesterday.
All right, I got you, Chris. But I had a quick question for you guys.
What do you mean, a question? Like, it's always a question. It's always a... What? Where is he? Blaine! Freshman, you can't find any good ones anymore.
Do you know all the things you can do with your student ID? Along with getting discounts to some of the restaurants around campus, showing your Point Park ID can net you deals on tickets at theaters in the Cultural District. To check out all the current options, just search Student Discounts on the Point Park University homepage.
An expression, a belief, a symbol. Freedom to worship, an unspoken word. To express yourself means standing up for what you believe in. There's a freedom to worship, freedom to live, to speak never saying a word, to love, to let your voice be heard, the light of your own path. For more information, visit www.freedomofspeechpsa.org.